Hello, my dear student. Welcome you all in science class. Today we are going to start with a new chapter, electricity and circuit. This is part one. In this part, we are going to learn about. Electricity and how the electricity play a great role in our day-to-day life, and what are the types of circuits and so many things we are going to learn in this chapter. So let's start. Let's begin with. The electricity. Electricity is basically, you all know that it plays a great role in our day-to-day life, and you may have seen that without electricity we cannot work nowadays. Without electricity we are just we can't assume our life. We are just helpless without electricity. So definitely, what happens here when you enter in a dark room? Definitely you are going to switch on the light. What happens when you are having a work on computer and the current has gone? So somewhere definitely the light or electricity is playing a great role in our day-to-day life. Definitely we should know about what is electricity. So electricity actually is the flow of charges. It is a flow of charges in a closed path. Closed path means so from somewhere the electric current is coming and it is flowing in a particular path. In this path, if the electric current is flowing and it is a closed path, so definitely we are talking about it's the electricity is flowing. Electricity is flow of charges. So charges are, if we talk about the charge, electrical charges are of two type. One is positive charge, another one is negative charge. So flow of these charges in a closed path, that is called as electricity, that is electric current. Okay, so as this current, if we talk about the, as we are going to switch on the button, what happens? The flow of charges will be there in the wire, and that wire conduct the electric current, and then the fan is going to run, light is going to glow, or else bulb is going to glow. So all these things are going to be happen just due to the flow of charges in a closed path. So these charges, as they are flowing, so if we talk about the flowing of charges happening in a path, so path, if we talk about the path in which the electric current is flowing, so what is that? That is actually called as circuit. That is called as circuit. If we talk about the, because of in a path is what? You are finding that in your home. From switchboard to the fan or to the light, tube light, you are finding that the wires are reaching there, and those wires are getting connected, interconnected to each other. If we talk about one fan to the another fan, and one board is there, but then from that board so many wires are coming out then, and it is spread into throughout the house. And the different devices are getting connected with it, and they are through that particular point that electric current is flowing, and that allows that object to run or to work fine. So we have many objects at home, like television set, we have refrigerator, we have washing machine, and so many other objects which are running on the electricity. Fan. So these things, without all these things we can't assume our life. Definitely for that we should know, these are the basic things which we should know about the electricity and about its circuit also. How these circuits are helping in conduction of electric current. That also we'll be learning. So student, have you seen a torch? An electric torch. What happens there in an electric torch? As you are going to press the button of that electric torch, as you are going to push it with your thumb, the light glows. You are finding that the front portion of that torch glows. As it glows, it is spreading the light among in the room, and you are able to view the objects. So, student, we'll be learning about this torch also in detail in the next class. Before that, we should understand about the electric circuit. What is this one? So, as I have explained you, it is a path of electric current. The path of electric current, in the path that electricity is flowing. So if we talk about the circuits of circuits are of two type. One is open circuit and second one is closed circuit. Open circuit, what does it mean open? Open means khula hua. So, as we were talking about, if the path of electric current is more, that is electric current in which the path in which electric current is flowing. If that path is having the breakage, or we can say that if it is having it is going to get break, or it is open kind of. So that is called as open circuit. I'll make diagram here of the circuit. To make a circuit, you will require wires. Will be required a bulb and a cell. Wire to connect all these things together. Bulb is a device which shows that electric current is flowing through with it or not. Cell is what it is. It is a device which is to be used for as a source of energy. Cell is a source of energy. At the place of cell, you can use battery also. Battery is providing more energy. So let's connect all those things together. I'll be making a bulb. This bulb is having two ends of it. It is having one is bottom portion. So from here we'll be connecting one of the wire. From this end we'll be connecting another wire. And these two wires getting connected to the cell. This is positive and long line of the circuit shows that it is a symbol. Basically, it is a symbol of a cell. But the long line is going to show that this positive terminal of the cell, and this shorter line shows that the negative terminal of the cell. Cell आपने देखा होगा, ऐसा होता है घड़ी का cell भी आपने देखा होगा, maybe you all have seen this symbol. It's one side it is positive, another side is having negative side of it. So if the cells are getting connected together, if cell is getting connected with the to form a circuit, so here we are not going to form this structure or diagram of the cell. We are going to represent it by the symbolic form. Those symbols I will be explaining you later on, or in this part only. Let's learn about this. So this is the symbol of cell, as it is positive and negative. So here your student, you are finding that it is a closed part. It is not being broken at any point. So what will happen in this condition? The bulb will glow. Okay, in this condition the path is closed, not at a single point it is open. तो ये कहीं से भी खुला हुआ नहीं है, जस्ट दैट्स व्हाई इट इज बीइंग कॉल्ड एज क्लोज्ड सर्किट. इफ सपोज द वायर इज नॉट बीइंग कनेक्टेड टिल हियर, इफ इट इज नॉट कनेक्टेड टू द अनदर टर्मिनल ऑफ द सेल, नॉट कनेक्टेड टू द अनदर टर्मिनल ऑफ द सेल, सो which kind of circuit it is? Then it is going to become open circuit. Open circuit. In the open circuit, definitely the wire may be not connected to the cell, maybe not connected to the bulb, maybe not having some other another device, like having a switchboard here, so that there, if the switch is on, so in that on condition, the wire, if switch is being placed here, so that the wire is like this, it is having an open connection here. So that if the connection is open, definitely here the switch is in off condition. So the bulb is not going to get glow. As this switch is going to get connected with another part of it, this is closed path. Now it has formed the closed path, then it will be called as closed circuit. So hope this is clear to everyone. Okay, now we can learn about the symbols of it. We present what are the symbols to be used here. So we can see that the metallic wire, if the metallic wire is there, then simple wire, metal wire we can use. But it is uninsulated. Aapne wire ko pura chheel liya hai, nikal diya hai, the above covering you have removed it. So that is the symbol for the uninsulated wire. Second is, if this wire is being coated by the plastic covering around it, so that is called as insulated wire. Okay, fine. As you are finding that in your home the wires are available, you are just removing the ends of it, or that insulated wire coating, the wire rubber covering over it, that you are removing, and then you are going to use that wire for getting connected with another wire. Third one, it is, if we talk about it, is having the how we are going to make the open circuit and closed circuit symbol. So we can use this symbol for open circuit. Another one is, we are going to use this symbol, the wire getting connected to each other, this is closed circuit. Understood? Any other symbol, as we are going to draw the bulb, you are finding that the bulb symbol is like this, but this is a symbol of bulb which is not glowing. If you want to make the symbol for the bulb which is glowing, definitely you have to draw these kind of structure. And student, you have to keep one thing in your mind whenever we are going to talk about the flow of charges. So flow of charges in a circuit, this is circuit, in a path, electrical path. So this path mein jo bahar, isme kya hoga, electrical charges jo flow honge wo from positive to negative terminal, it will be flowing from positive to negative terminal. So flow of charges will be there from positive to negative terminal of the cell. Okay, but in a closed path. If we talk about inside the cell, so cell ke andar kahan se ho raha hai electrical charges ka flow? From negative terminal to positive terminal. Hope this is clear to everyone. All these symbols also will be helping you for making the different circuits, and some other things or remaining things of the chapter we'll be learning in the next part of the video. Thank you. Have a nice day.